needs to hear this, but if you hate Next Class because it's so SJW and so leftist, then I don't think you like Degrassi. Because if you haven't noticed, which it sounds like you haven't, Degrassi has always been SJW and progressive and pretty left-leaning. Honestly, it sounds like you're mad that they got more progressive and you didn't.